can string himself together.
Thank you.
You didn't find anything, my love. I know you tried. I'm waiting for you. I want you to be there. Here. So nice.
You're alive! Alive! I thought I was all alone again. Get up! Quick! He's asleep. Better leave them be when they get like this. It's just a straight drive from now on. He tried to teach me to drive, but... he just... doubted this.
Thank you.
in.
Yeah. irradiated badly. And I couldn't even get a reading on the colonel's body. The count was off the scale.
Hold on, Marty. Focus, Katya!
Just have to say, you were right, Artyom. Right for wanting to get us out, bring us here. And I, the old fool, I was simply afraid. Afraid of life, as I see now.
Look, he's smiling. Smiling in his sleep. He even seems to say something.
It's his fever talking. He's burning up.
Like you. My time's up, Artyom.
We found the place I saw in my dream. That hill on the shores of Baikal where Miller took me. A clean place, just like he said. Everything around is clean. We found ourselves a home. A home at the foot of a hill, overlooking a lake. A home where we could raise our children, who will be born not in the damp and dark tunnels, but under blue sky. And bright sun.
Ladies and gentlemen, as the ranking officer, I propose a motion to entrust the duty of commanding the order to you.
I would say we all go home. But this home seems too large for just us. You know, the Colonel once told me, he created the Order to save people. All of them. I say it's time we perform this duty.